99 years old. I needed clarity. I needed wisdom. I needed understanding. I needed guidance. I needed perspective. I needed, and she gave it. 99 years old. I was just thinking about Miss Baker.
Yo, 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 yo. What's up, family? It's George again. Butch. Yo, I was just thinking.
What's up, family? What's happening? Yo, so I'm out riding my bike. Just cruising. And I got to thinking as I was riding. And I started thinking about Miss Baker. Let me explain. So there's a sequence of events that just was happening in my life. And couldn't explain it, couldn't understand it. And I needed some kind of clarity. And, you know, everybody has somebody that they can talk to and bring situations to and all of that, you know. But I needed real clarity on what I was going through. So I went to talk to Miss Baker. Now, Miss Baker. Miss Baker is 99 years old. And we got to talking. And when I presented it to her, it was crazy because it was like she gave me the minimum amount of words, but the maximum amount of impact. Gotta feel me on that. And when she was talking, it's not only the words she was saying, it was like her aura, her look, it was just a lot. It was a lot. But it hit the nail on the head. Miss Baker, 99 years old. I was just thinking about Miss Baker.